Hi everyone, we're here today with our brilliant research librarian, Catherine Baird, to talk about how to identify 25 of the best articles in your topic area in less than 2 minutes.
All right, let's see what we can do. All right, we're going to start by going to databases and we're going to head to ERIC, which is the education database. So I'm just going to choose it here from the alphabetical list. And there it is. So I'm going to click on that and it comes up here. So what would you say is the topic that you want to search, or what's your question that you're trying to answer?
So I'm really interested in how different forms of grouping in a classroom influence student achievement in reading.
Okay, so there's different things we could have put in here. We could put in reading.
So, but maybe it's, I know that reading's related to literacy, so let's search literacy.
Okay, so let's try literacy. We could try either of them. Right now we're fishing. This is what I call a fishing expedition in ERIC. So, 61,000 hits. That's
not 25.
Not 25. So, I take notice of that because I just know that I've done a search that's too broad. So that's something you should take notice of.
In literacy and neighborhood houses, this has nothing to do with that.
Exactly. So we've cast our fishing net a little bit too wide. So I am still going to just scroll through like two or three of these results. And I'm not looking at the blue titles. What I'm looking at is these terms down here underneath, and I'm looking to see if there's any words.
Literacy education. That's literacy. What I'm interested in.
So that's what you're searching for. You're kind of browsing through to see if you can find your topic maybe represented in a little bit more narrow of a fashion. So I haven't even looked at the title of this article. I'm probably not going to use it, but once I click on the title, you'll notice that all of these terms, and what they are called is descriptors or subject terms in the database, all of these end up being hyperlinked. I can click on one, that's going to redo my search in the ERIC database, and now all of a sudden I'm down to 11,000 articles, so that's like Saturday night reading.
Much better,
no,
but still not 25.
Not 25. So what we know though now is that there are 11,000 articles in this database that are about literacy education. Let's continue narrowing. The other part of your topic was grouping. So we're going to go over here to the subjects, and we're going to see, we're going to quickly scan through here. These are the other subjects that are also applied to this search set of 11,000. And just, I know I'm scrolling through really quick, but I'm a librarian. I browse and read very quickly. I don't see anything there about grouping. So that's fine. If you did find the other aspect here of your topic here, you could totally click on like writing skills, and that would bring you down to 462 articles. We're going to kind of give that up for right now. And what we'll do is we'll just throw it up here as a keyword search. So in this first field, you have a subject search. It says SU literacy education. And in the second line, we're adding a keyword search. So let's see how many articles that gets us down to. 84.
Very nice. We're getting closer.
We're getting closer.
So you know what's very important is that I want to look at peer-reviewed. It's very important that, because I want to look at research related to this topic and actual studies that have been reviewed by a panel of folks to decide whether the research is...
So it's been vetted in some way, shape,
exactly,
or form. Okay, so there we do. Sorry, while you were talking, I clicked the magic peer-reviewed button. Now, we should note down here, it looks like some of these are a little bit older, 1990 to 2015.
Yes.
But so you might want to play with the search a little bit. But in general, that's kind of one path that you can take to get from, what did we start with, 61,000 articles?
Yes.
That had a lot of irrelevant hits. And now we're down to 25. We might not be done. We might have to keep searching. But this is kind of a good strategy to try to learn to employ.